We have set up this program for both these sets of students, that is students who are entering, who are going to take it in early 2022 to mid 2022 and early 2023 to mid 2023. So this is to you know, typically these students are students who have you know, just finished class 10 and who are very serious about the JEE program, or students who are, you know, thinking of JEE, but, you know, who may, you know, change their mind after some time, you know, maybe take NEET, or, you know, just want to do well in school, you know. I know these are very difficult times for a lot of students and for a lot of parents also. And our goal, firstly, is to try and make sure that you are all safe. And, you know, our program runs entirely from home. You can study at home, and I will get started with our program. So let me share my screen. Just give me 1 minute. Okay, so can you see my screen?
Yes, we can see. Yeah. Okay.
So, firstly, namaskar. Our summer program for JEE is the uses the Ramanujan service, and we will go over that as part of this presentation. So, firstly, let me give you an introduction to the Jnanamarga platform. The Jnanamarga platform is an e-books based technology, you know, and we have been awarded a US patent by the USPTO, Patent and Trademark Office, and it has been recently issued. You will see a demonstration as part of this this program. Our technology is an award-winning technology. We were recently recognized by the World Education Summit for innovative technology solutions for school education institutes, and particularly in these times, we are you know, hoping that schools, when schools are going to be closed for some time, that students have a place to go to study and to study well. In order to make this program possible, we worked extensively for several months, almost 1 year, with teams based in IIT Chennai. My professor, Dr. Junjunwala, was the inspiration that caused me to become a you know, to build this platform. And my cohorts here, whom you will get a chance to meet, Sunny, Prajot, Khushbu, Vasant, Tarun, you know, and others here. We have worked extensively in making this available to all of you. We developed the full deck of slides that you will get to see with help from teams based out of IIT Chennai. And, you know, our JEE decks and NEET decks have been built. We have in our YouTube channel an extensive library of available videos now, and we have been ongoing providing ongoing lectures for almost the last year. You know, our full we fully index the NCERT textbooks, and we are completely linked ebooks with the 500 lectures from IIT PAL. So in addition to slides, you also have the a full lecture set from IIT PAL, which will help you very effectively study and very effectively get a move on with your education. You know, our summer program is for incoming class 11 students and students who are moving on, who are getting a early start to class 12. Students, you know, we provide up to quite a bit of live lectures as part of the summer program. So you will have to attend these live lectures. I know many students, they just try to manage with the app alone. I think it is good when students attend all these live lectures and they really study using that. Of course, you will also get a video in case you miss one or two lectures. You will get a chance to see the video after a couple of days if you miss a lecture. But we advise you not to miss live lectures. You should ask questions. You should come to the lectures. You should ask questions. You should study another 10 to 15 hours on our app, whether you watch videos, or study the textbook itself. Studying textbook is not easy, you know, but with help from the slides and the videos, you will be able to study, you know. And the other thing that we have is, one is for the students who are just now entering class 11. For students who are just now entering class 12, we know that the last 1 year has been very difficult because of COVID-19. Students have struggled to make the last year work, and we applaud you. We and also sympathize with you, you know. But our aim is to make sure that you get ready for the year ahead, and our aim is to help make sure that your class 11 is a successful one, and as you start class 12, you will be ahead of your class 12 students in your class when you enter it in this program. This program will go all the way till Independence Day, and if the shutdowns continue, maybe even after that, you know. So students, we provide a very strong set of classes that will get you ready, and the flagship program that you will have is the Ramanujan platform. You know, the Ramanujan for JEE app is the primary way by which we teach. You know, as part of the Ramanujan for JEE, you have two sets of solutions. One solution is our tablet, and the other is our cell phone app. Or you can download it to your own tablet. You know, it runs on any most Android platforms. You just go to Play Store, Google Play Store, com.jnanamarga.ramanuja. Okay, and if you buy our tablet solution, it will come with H.C. Verma, which is this book. I hope you can see it, H.C. Verma. You can, of course, buy the book if you are going with our app solution. H.C. Verma has a lot of solutions, which are, worked out solutions in the textbook itself. In our tablet platform, H.C. Verma is an ebook, is a Kindle ebook. You can, of course, install it also in your own tablet or cell phone, you know. All the NCERT books are completely indexed. They come as ebooks. The slides come. You will get IIT PAL. You can, if you are using our cell phone app, you can of course also download the eAbhyas app. But it will come pre-installed if you buy our tablet. You know, our tablet solution, which will come for one year or even 2 years based on which year. Option is. So we have world-class teachers, and you will get a chance to interact with some of the best in the business, you know. And I will go over that next. And you should you can take the Diksha app, or you can also go to Amazon Academy for if you wanted to try some of the exams. But this is not the time. This is, first, you must learn everything, you know, and then only exams come much later, you know. For particularly for class 12 students, you should plan. And so, this is the quick overview of our app. And so that is the link, play.google.com/store/apps/details, ID equals com.jnanamarga.ramanujan. So remember this link, and this YouTube will be emailed to you. A link to this YouTube will be emailed to you, and you can always get it from there. Okay, and of course we will be sending you a lot of emails, and you you join, you download the app, and then you register. If you have any problems registering, you contact support@nyanamarga.in. Okay, so support@nyanamarga.in. If you have any problems, we will fix it, and you will be on your way to studying. So next, you are going to see these are all the features in the app. You will get a live demonstration of this whole program. Our videos and app links are here. So आपके लिए ये हम सब आपके लिए हैं. We want to make yours a very successful year. और आपका ये प्रोग्राम स्टूडेंट्स के लिए हम बनाए. So our teaching faculty, our teaching staff, Dr. Mrityunjay Tiwari, he is a PhD in chemistry, and today he is a leading researcher in National Chemical Laboratories. Rudra Nayak, she is a gold medalist, IIM graduate, and she is also working with a multinational firm. Tarun Solanki, you're going to meet Tarun Solanki next. I am Srinivas Bhardwaj. I am a graduate from IIT Chennai graduate, and Georgia Tech, and assistant professor. Then of course we have Dr. GK Bhatt. He is our most senior faculty. He teaches NEET biology, and you are free to reach out to him as well. So you will get a chance to you can also attend his lectures. He focuses on NEET biology, and once he gets going, you will be very comfortable in biology as well. So for students who who finally, if they say, I'm JEE is not for me, then you can still attend even his lectures, and you will walk away with better marks in biology. And or if you switch to NEET, you are welcome to do that as well, so but if you are in heading to class 12, it is good to make a choice, then we have Anushka, Khushbu, and Pallavi. They are also in the science department. You can reach out to them, and we will have additional coaching staff who will come on board and who will be readying all of you. Now this is our email and contact information. If you want to send us an email, engagement@nyanamarga.in. If you want to talk to us, we will set up a time to speak with you, or with your school, or with your parents. We are open. To speak with people. Just send us an email. We'll set up a convenient time. This is to help students and parents understand the program and how they are to study, etc. The number is Khushbu's number. You can give us a call and speak to us. If you have any trouble with setting up the app, send an email to support@nyanamarga.in, and this is our address. Okay, so I am done. So next, I am going to introduce you to Tarun. Tarun is now with IIT Chennai, and he is going to be helping students with maths. So over to Tarun.
Yeah, hi everyone. Thank you, sir, for giving a chance to me. Yeah, as sir discussed about our program Nyanamarga Technologies, and we have discussed a lot of things like faculties and how the program will going to be. And now I will tell about the course and about the syllabus and both the JEE Mains and the advanced. Okay, so let's start with that. Okay, so I will first discuss some tips. So it will work for the to crack IIT JEE. Okay, so the basic things we need to we should follow time management. Okay, so the time management is very important for IIT JEE. Okay, at least we should spend 5 to 6 hours daily on that, so we can easily crack that. Okay, and we should follow some exam taking strategy, like which subject we have to follow first, then next. Okay, in the exam pattern. Okay, so we will discuss these also here. And there are 3 subjects, like we know, physics, chemistry, and mathematics. So we will cover all these things here. Okay, so let's start with tips first. Okay, so first thing is we should move with formulas. Okay, so we should write all the formulas and make them highlights. Okay, so we can easily memorize them. Okay, so like physics and maths formulas are very important. Okay, so we should make separate notes for that, and we will cover all the formulas here. And next thing, for the JEE concept, we know JEE mains and JEE advanced, both the patterns are different. Okay, JEE mains basically required only formula based questions, and advanced required concept based. So for the advanced, we should learn a derivation of the formulas. Okay, so we should know how to derive the formulas and the part of that question. Okay, and we should concentrate on each and every topic. Like we can't skip any topic, like given for the physics topic, like modern physics, wave optics, alternating currents, sound waves. These are very important. Okay, so we can't skip them. And for physics and chemistry, we know the thermodynamics. There is one topic, thermodynamics. We should cover for the both ones, physics and chemistry, and it have a good weightage to IITJ, both mains and advanced. We know in the mains pattern, basically we are having a numerical type problem. We will get a 5 to 6 problem. Okay, and other than our MCQs, there is multiple choice question. Okay, and these are mainly basically based on formulas only. Formulas or like chemistry is purely based on NCERT, that we will cover here. And for the advanced pattern, they every year they change the pattern, like this. They have all the things like MCQs, and there will be numerical type, integer types, and match the followings. All the patterns will be there in the JEE advanced question paper. Yeah, for both JEE advanced and mains, NCERT we must follow. Okay, without NCERT you can't crack the chemistry paper basically, because most of the questions are directed from the NCERT. In the chemistry, like we are covering last units of like organic chemistry and inorganic chemistry. These are mainly covered from the NCERT books, and all the questions will come from NCERT books only. So we should read line to line of the NCERT and should highlight the important point also. And so the highlights, these points we will cover in here in the program, and we will mention in the app also. Moving to the next, now we will start our main topic here. First we will discuss about the JEE main pattern. Okay, so we know in the JEE main, when I was giving the exam, there were total 90 questions were there. Okay, 30 were MCQ from the each subject, physics, chemistry, and maths. So we just have to put the mainly formula based questions were there, formulas and the NCERT based. Okay, so now the pattern has been changed. Okay, we are getting pattern like there will be like 75 questions are there, and there were out of 75, 15 is numerical type and 60 is MCQ, that's multiple choice question. Okay, so from the every chapter they almost touch one question. From every chapter they almost touch one question. Okay, so first let's start with the chemistry. Okay, so we will discuss chapter wise here. Okay, so the first we are having transition element and coordination chemistry. Okay, that is the topic of IOC in organic chemistry. So basically they ask 3 to 4 questions. I am putting here three to four questions every year in the JEE mains pattern. Okay, so it will also include that quantum number chapter. They will also include in that also. Okay, so basically it covers 12 to 16 marks. Okay, next we are taking a periodic table and their representation of elements. Okay, so every year three questions are there. Okay, so it will also be having weightage 12. Next, if we move to the thermodynamics and gaseous state, there are two questions almost, because two questions come in the physics pattern also. So there are two questions from this unit, and it weighs around 8 marks. Sometimes there may be three questions of thermodynamics. Okay. Now moving to the atomic structure, it is a unit of physical chemistry. So almost two questions are there, and so we will it covers weightage of 8 marks. Next, coming to the chemical bonding. Okay, so there are two questions every year they are asking. Okay, so it's very important. This unit is very important from the point of IOC. Okay, because they mix these both chemical bonding and transition element. They are both mixed chapters. Okay. Next, again one unit of physical chemistry, that is chemical equilibrium, that is chemical and ionic equilibrium. So almost one question from the both chemical and ionic equilibrium every year they are asking. Next, there is one topic, solid state, that's of first unit of class 12, that is solid state and surface chemistry. Okay, so there are also two questions they are asking, and the weightage is 8 marks. Next, there is nuclear chemistry and environment. You can read it out from NCERT. Okay, we will cover all the highlights point. So every year they ask almost two questions, and the weightage is 8 marks for that. Next, basic chapter of that physical chemistry, that is mole concept, one question is definitely they are asking, which will weightage 4 marks. Okay, next, same, the after mole concept we introduce redox reaction, they also having one questions, and weightage will be 4 marks. Next, for the electrochemistry, one question, sometimes it may be two questions, and the weightage is around 4 marks. Next, we are having this chemical kinetics. Okay, so including in this, we are also including radioactivity. So almost two questions they are asking, and the weightage is 4 to 8 marks. Next, there is one more topic, solution and colligative properties. Till now, all the questions in the JEE mains pattern have asked from the NCERT, from this chapter, solution and colligative properties. One question is definitely including from NCERT, and it will weightage of 4 marks. Next, we are having we are coming to the organic chemistry. Okay, so the first one is that's GOCP called general organic chemistry. Okay, so around one question they are asking, and the weightage is 4 marks. Next, stereotype chemistry. Okay, so one question they ask from it also, and weightage is 4 marks. Next, if we talk about hydrocarbons and alkyl halides, they both are mixed chapters. They both are like mixed chapters. Okay, so one questions they will ask definitely, and the weightage will be 4 to 8 marks. Next, we are having carbocyclic acid and their derivatives. One questions they will ask, and 4 marks will be there. Okay. Next, carbohydrates, amino acids, and polymers. This is also a important chapter from the point of view of organic chemistry. So 1 to 2 questions they have been asked from this unit, and the weightage will be 4 to 8 marks. And the here one more topic is there, that is aromatic compounds. One question they will ask from it, and the weightage will be 4 marks. Now, next, coming to the physics, we will discuss for physics also. So, for the physics, we are having a first unit that is modern physics. It was my favorite topic, and we know that every year I notice 4 to 5 questions they will ask. Every year they are asking 4 to 5 questions from the modern physics, and it's a very easy unit actually. So we should learn it properly, and we will cover all the things like its formulas, derivations, and important points in our Jan mark. Okay, so it will weight is around 20 marks. Next, heat and thermodynamics. It's related to chemistry actually. So here I have put 3 questions. But sometimes if they ask questions in chemistry more, they will reduce it here. So it may be 1 to 3 questions. Okay, so it will weight is 4 to 12 marks. Now for the optics. It will include both ones, ray optics as well as wave optics. Okay, so from the both chapters, 2 to 3 questions are there and will be having weightage of 12 marks. Next, we are having one more unit, that is current electricity. That's very easy chapter. Will have weightage of 3 questions and approx 8 to 12 marks will be there. Next, moving to the class 12 chapters like electrostatics and magnetism. So they will have both 4 to 5 questions they are asking every year. Okay, so it will be weightage of 16 to 20 marks from the both electrostatics and magnetics. Okay, now the very basic chapter we have learned unit dimension and vector. So we will in class 11 we will start with this unit. So one questions they ask every year from this, and it will be of 4 marks. Now moving to the next kinematics. This is the starting of like mechanics. So every year they ask one question from the kinematics also, mainly from the relative motion topics they include. So it will be weightage of 4 marks. Next, if we move to the next unit, that is laws of motion. We are also called this Newton's laws of motion basically. So one questions they ask and the weightage will be 4 marks. Next, that is work power and energy. Yeah, so we are talking about that work power energy. So basically they ask question from the work and energy. So definitely they ask one questions every year. So it will be of weightage 4 marks. Next, if we talk about center of mass and momentum, okay, so one questions will be there and will be of it is 4 marks. So if we talk like we are having kinematics, laws of motion, work power energy, and center of mass and rotation, these are part of mechanics. So 5 to 6 questions they will be definitely in the paper, and it will cover it is to 20 to 28 marks. Okay. Next, we are talking about gravitation. There will be one question which will be of 4 marks. Next, we are having a simple harmonic motion SHM. That will be of 1 mark. Sorry, one question will be there of 4 marks. And the next, we are having solid fluids. Okay, so that will be of all of 4 marks. One question is only there from the fluid mechanics. And including this SHM and the waves, the combined questions will be there. So it will be cover. It will cover 2 to 3 questions. So will be of at least 8 to 12 marks. And the last unit we are talking about electromagnetics induction. That's EMI. So there will be one question. Sometimes they ask 2 to 3 questions also. So the weightage will be 4 to 12 marks. Now coming to the mathematics. Okay, so coming to the mathematics. The first unit we are covering are limits continuity and differentiability. So three questions are there in the exam pattern. Okay, so it will cover 12 marks. Next, there is integral calculus. So there will be also three questions from the both definite and indefinite integrals. Next unit, that is complex number and quadratic equation. So there will be total two questions. There will be combined questions. Okay, from the quadratic equation and complex number. So it will be of it is 8 marks. Next unit, we are having matrices and determinants. So there will be two different questions, one from matrices and one from determinants, will be of 8 marks. Next, there is one more topic, statics and probability. So there will be two questions. Sometimes they have been asked three questions from the probability. So it may varies from 8 to 12 marks. Next topic, that is 3D geometry. So there will be two questions from it and will be of it is 8 marks. Next is vector algebra we are having. So there will be a total two questions. Basically they ask one question, sometimes they have asked two questions there. So will be of it is 4 to 8 marks. Next topic we are having sets, relation and function. That is the basics of our NCERT. So they ask one questions every year, will be of 4 marks. Next there is one topic, that is PNC, we called permutation and combination. So there will be one question, and sometimes they have asked 2 to 3 questions also. So it may varies as from 4 to 12 marks. Next topic is our binomial theorem and its applications. So from the binomial theorem, they ask one question and will be of it is 4 marks. Next, sequence series, one question definitely. Next, trigonometry is there. So trigonometry is basics of math. So they ask one question, will be of it is 4 marks. Next topic, we are having mathematical reasoning. So from the this topic, they ask one question every year. And basically, we can cover it from NCERT, so we will highlight points for this unit. We will cover from that. Okay. Because mainly we are not covering this unit mathematical reasoning. This is part of NCERT only. So we will cover in the our slides. And every year they ask one question from it.
So, Tarun, if you can move on a little quicker, that would be good, because you know, we have to also show the demonstration of our app demonstration.
Yeah. Yes, sure. So next topic is differential equation. One question will be there. Next topic we are having statics and dynamics. One question, and differential calculus, that's differentiation. One question will be there. So for JEE main pattern, let me discuss fast. So exam mode will be CBT based, we know that's computer based test we are having, and exam duration is 3 hours. Subjects we already discussed, PCM, that's physics, chemistry, mathematics, and questions number are there 75. Each subject will be having 25 questions. Sections 3 we already know, and the type of question we know that there will be, I already discussed, 20 objective question and 5 will be numerical questions, and each correct will be 4 marks and with -1 negative marking we have discussed, and maximum marks will be 300. Okay, and the medium of paper will be in both English or Hindi.
So one question I had, For various types of students, you know, if you want to qualify, what is the marks, and if you want the NIT, you know, what is the marks to shoot for in the JEE mains?
Yeah, the marks for qualification, we should for the general candidate, it should have minimum 90 to 100 marks. So cutoff varies every year. Cutoff varies everywhere. So for the general, we should have minimum 90 to 100 marks for qualifying to JEE Advanced. Okay, And for OBC NCL, we should have 70 to 80 marks to qualify the advance. So these are the minimum marks we should get in the JEE mains for to write JEE advance exam.
And is there for students who only rely on JEE mains, some students for them, what is a good mark to target? That is, how much should one aim for?
For best NITs, it should have 150 plus. 150 plus should be target for good NITs.
Okay.
Good NITs as well as good triple ITs also there. And for the NITs like NIT Trichy, Warangal and Suratkal, we should aim 220 plus for NIT Trichy, Warangal and Suratkal. We should aim 220 plus.
Okay.
Yeah. Next, we come to the advanced syllabus. So we will discuss this quicker.
Yes, we are a little short of time for the students to see the demonstration. So the advanced discussion, we can maybe put it in another day, if possible.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, so you quickly go over it and so that we can move to the set this up maybe towards the end of the session of the program. We'll have the advanced session. Starting next week, we want to get students going and attending our lectures, etc. So I also wanted them to see the app.
Okay, the advanced syllabus, we will discuss this later.
Thank you.
So the other things I have discussed for the JEE mains, and we have discussed exam pattern also. So related to JEE mains, I have covered all the things.
Okay, so thank you, Tarun. Lot of details in the presentation, and that is because there is lot of 2 years of material that students have to study, and this is a very competitive exam. So you should plan to stay with the program with us, and we will help you get there. Tarun will help all you students as well. I am there, Dr. Tiwari is there, and for the students who are taking NEET, there is Professor G.K. Bird, and we have additional teachers as well, and you will have a very active program. So now we are going to do a demonstration, and towards the end of the program, Tarun will come back to discuss in detail the JEE advanced exam as well. So Tarun, we'll set aside, another 20 minutes, half hour to discuss JEE advanced later, because this is the introduction, so that students get going with the JEE mains. Maybe in about a few weeks, we will also discuss the textbook set that students should start studying. But for now, we want students to get a move on. Starting next week, we will start having lectures and students will have to start attending regularly. And so that is our plan as of now. So now on to the demonstration. So Prajot, if you can please show us a good demonstration of our app, that would be very good.
So I'll get started with the demo. So since this session is mainly for the JEE students, we'll be showcasing one of our platforms, that is Ramanujan. Okay, that is the platform for the students who are preparing for JEE exam. So this is a Ramanujan app. And what we list here are the different subjects that are like required for the JEE preparation. Okay, that is physics, chemistry, and maths. So I will select one of the subject first. That is, I'll select maths. And what we display here is the syllabus. Okay, so for any student, like if he wants to go to any topic, like syllabus will be the starting point for him. Okay, so from syllabus, he can go navigate to any topic that he's interested in, and he can read about it. Okay? So like, just as like, if you consider a textbook, the first page of the textbook will always have an index page, okay, wherein you have all the topics and his page number. So you can navigate to any topic by just, you know, knowing the page number. So similarly, our app also integrates various resources like textbook, slides, videos, and just by on a click of a topic, you will get all those resources. Okay, so let me show how it works. So these are all the units that are like very necessary for the JEE exams. Okay, I'll select one of the unit, that is, I'll select vector algebra here. And once I select that unit, what I get is the chapter. Okay, the chapter coming under that unit, as well as the sub-chapters. Okay, so I'll select one sub-chapter here, that is type of vectors. And once I click that, what has happened is it has loaded all the resources related to that particular topic. Okay, so let me go over them one by one. So the first one over here is the textbook. So I'll explain you this. So basically, what we have in the app is the NCERT textbook. Okay. So since I had selected the type of vectors, it has directly taken me to that particular page number inside that textbook. Okay. So when I clicked on textbook, there was another option there for C-Engage. So this is like, if you have a physical copy of the C-Engage Maths book by G. Tiwani, so what you can do is like, once you click on the C-Engage option, like it will show you like which page number, you know, like which page number to refer in order to get that particular topic, that is type of vectors. So like if you just search for this page number, you will directly be taken to that particular topic. So this was regarding the textbook. Now from here, textbook, you can also navigate to a different resource. For example, I'm going to slides now. And here also I will get slides related to that topic, that is type of vectors. Okay. So this is the slide deck. And also like from here, I can go to YouTube videos. Okay, so the videos we are playing here are from the IIT PAL channel. So these videos are there on YouTube also, but the only advantage in viewing them over here is like if you go to YouTube, there will be, you'll find many videos with the same topic. So it's really hard, you know, like to, like you don't know like which video to watch first. So the advantage over here is like we have mapped the right video with the right topic. Okay. Yeah, and the other resources that we have, one is the YouTube, the Moodle. So what we have done is we have integrated the Moodle platform with our services. And like for each of the unit, we have created courses inside the Moodle. Okay, so since I had selected vector algebra, I am directly taken to that particular course. So what lecturers will do is they will post all their material over here, like the assignments or some other questionnaire. Okay, and student will be able to access them. And we also have a chat feature here. So like the courses, we have also created channels for each of the unit. Okay. So since I had selected vector algebra, I am inside the vector algebra channel. Now, if the student have some doubts regarding vector algebra, he can just type in his query here. And if some other student knows the answer and suppose he has also joined that channel, then he can reply to it. Okay, so it will be like a group discussion. And also, if the lecturers have joined the channel, they can also reply back. Okay. And suppose now if he's going through the slides or he's going through textbook, and if he wants to shift to a different topic, he can do that by just searching for it. Conic section. Okay, so since conic section is a vast one, it has like shown me all the list, all the topics that comes from the conic section. And I can select anyone. So if I select parabola, all the resources related to parabola will be loaded. Okay. So these are the slides with respect to parabola. Similarly, the textbook resource. So it has directly taken me to that particular page. So this was regarding math. So let me move on to other subjects also. Okay. So I'll select chemistry now. Okay, so here also the same thing, like the starting point for any student will be the syllabus, and from syllabus he can navigate to the any topic that is interested. Okay, so here I'll select unit 8, that is redox reaction and electrochemistry. Okay, so in this particular unit there actually two chapters that come inside. Okay, so that's why it's showing two options here. So I'll select any one sub chapter here, and all the resources related to that will be loaded. Okay, so this is the second sub chapter. Now also, like if he wants to move on to a different chapter, then he can do that. For example, I'll search for a term which comes under this unit but a different chapter. Okay, that is from electrochemistry. Batteries. Okay, so batteries actually comes under electrochemistry. So when I search for that, I'm getting all the resources related to batteries. That is, these are the slide deck for batteries, and similarly, this is the NCERT book. It has directly taken me to that particular page number. And as in the previous session, Tarun mentioned that formulas are very important. What we do is, along with all this subject theory material, we also give you the formula sheet for each of the subjects. Okay, so I'll move on to chemistry formulas here. And what we have done is, like, for each of the units, we have listed down the formulas. Okay, so like when you all are revising, it will be really helpful, you know, to memorize all the formulas, because we have listed all the formulas at one place, and you can just go over it. Okay. And also, like, while going through the formulas, if you want to read some more theory regarding that topic, you can do that. For example, now I'm going through this atomic structure formulas, and I want to know its theory. So I'll just search atomic models. So all the resources with respect to atomic models are loaded. So these are the slide resource, similarly the textbook resource. Okay. And also, I'll show you the last subject, that is physics. Okay. So let's select this unit 3, that is laws of motion. So this is the chapter coming in the laws of motion, and I'll select this, the law of inertia. Okay. So these are the slides for it. And also, when it comes to textbook, wait, let me open NCERT. So this is the NCERT textbook. We also provide, like if you go with a tablet solution, we also provide the Kindle version of the HC Verma book. Okay. So this Kindle app along with the book will be like preloaded inside the tablet. And like when he clicks on the HC Verma, he will get to see the like which page number he should refer from that HC Verma book. Okay, in this case it's 71. And once I click on OK, the Kindle app will be opened with HC Verma loaded. Okay, so then what you can do is you can just go to that page number. Okay. And here it is. Since I'm like I had searched for inertia, it has taken me here. Okay. So like even if you're using it by on your cell phones, and if you all have a Kindle version of HC Verma, then also it will work. Yeah, I guess I have explained everything. Yeah. So this was our Ramanujan app. Yeah.
Very good. So thanks, Prasod. Thanks, Tarun. So for students, Tarun will come back. I will ask Tarun come back to explain the textbooks, you know. But as of now, you know, let me quickly show you one more time, you know, what you have to do. Okay, and the program ahead, you know. So these are our links, you know. The main link is this one, play.google.com/store/app/details, com.yanamarga.ramanujan. Okay, and so you go to the Play Store app and you look for our app, com.yanamarga.ramanujan, for JEE students. If you are going to be a NEET student, then com.yanamarga.sushruta. But this is a JEE presentation, you know. Starting next week, we will have regular classes and students will have to, or we invite all the students to attend. It is best if you attend the live class. There is a live class and then it is recorded and put, and an email is sent to those who register, you know. So, you can reach out to the staff, you know, but the first thing you should do is you should download the app, you know, download the app, get going, you know, once you start studying, then very soon you will be involved with the program. And now, of course, most students, because of COVID-19, cannot do much, you know, you cannot go out much, etc. You might as well study, you know. And so this is the best time. You join our platform, join our classes, get going. Then later on, when there is a little more time, when you know, lockdowns have been relaxed, then you can go and play a little more, you know. But for now, you start studying, you get going, and you know, we will start our lectures. Typically, what we do is initially we teach little more maths. You know, so we do maths for physics students, you know, then that will go into the maths program. Then students will get, you know, once the maths for physics is done, then it will go to the physics program. Physics program will continue. Then Dr. Tiwari will in the meanwhile continue in parallel his chemistry program, you know. And if you seek to also study for biology, you can attend the NEET lectures also. So You know, you can go with the NEET lectures with also with for biology. They are free. You can attend those also. You know, and that will help you in because if you take maths, physics, chemistry, biology, then you know, you listen to Professor G.K. Bhatt, and later, if let's say if you are a class 11 student right now, not sure, then you can also attend Professor G.K. Bhatt's class. You know, so you get four parallel streams. You go, you stay with the program, you download the app, and you get going. You study every day, best, you know, and you spend several hours in the live lecture and then a few hours with the app. You can study the use the app anytime, you know, 24/7. If you want to study, you can study if you want, you know, nobody studies 24/7, you know. So get going, engage with us. Send us an email and, you know, indicating interest as well. And of course, download and register. Once you download and register, we will start engaging you with our program. Next week, our classes will start. So my and Tarun will come back to explain to you how to make best use of your time, what textbooks to buy, how and also JE advanced students, you know, how to prepare. And we will later have also a session about KVPY and other programs that you can join, you know. Now, students who are in class 12, you know, you have to decide two things, you know. I am a JE student, you know. And second, then you should correspondingly fully catch up with the class 11 material and then get started with class 12. This is a very critical time for you because we don't know when the schools are going to reopen. So now is the time you should download the app and get going and study every day, you know, particularly if you're a class 12 student. And if you are going to be taking the NCERT boards, and which college you go to is going to depend on how well you do in the boards, then attend all four, you know, attend all four programs, maths, physics, chemistry, biology, and get going and study hard. All right. If there is anything else, if anybody has any questions. If anybody has any questions, you can, of course, email us. Otherwise, you know, reach out to us. Just send mail to engagement@nyanmarga.in or support@nyanmarga.in. If you have a question for Tarun, send an email to Tarun@nyanmarga.in or I myself, Srini@nyanmarga.in, you know, and we will get going very quickly with our lecture starting next week. Download the app, get ready, get set, go. All right. All of you, I wish you very well. Stay safe. It's very important to stay safe in these days. We look forward to meeting you in our lecture starting next week. You know, we love students and we love students to come to our lectures, live lectures we like, you know, and of course, feel free to reach out to us, engage with us. We'll talk you through it. You know, this is an exciting time in many people's lives. I hope you are, you know, you're all staying safe and you're helping people at home in terms of the things that they have to do, but definitely stay very safe. Be good citizens of India, good honest you know, members of the community. Wear masks, etc. And I wish you all very well. And you know, get vaccinated as soon as you get a chance to do so. We are very we want to be very supportive of all efforts. I really thank all my lecturers. You will meet all of them. You get a chance to work with everybody. We want you, you know, we want you to be in our program. We want students to come on board and get going and make our summer program a success. Any institute, any teacher is measured by the success of their students. You know, we want our students to do even better than how we did. You know, that is the mark of any teacher. If you ask Dr. G.K. Bhatt, he will tell you the same thing. He has been teaching for 40 plus years. He will say, I still want my students to do well. What is the one thing you do as a teacher? You know. So we look forward to seeing you starting next week. Come on board, get engaged, do well, you know, and we want to be very supportive of every student and reach out to us. We will help you in every way we can. Okay. So if there is no more questions, I am going to speak.
I think Kaushal is asking about fees.
About fees? Okay. Yes.
Hello.
Yes. Yes. So with respect to the fees, see, we the summer program, you can buy it in two. If you are going for the app, there are two platforms. One is the tablet platform. Tablet platform's high-end platform is for full year program or maybe even 2 year program, 25,000 rupees. That is the high-end platform. Now, the summer program alone, you download the app, is 2,995 rupees, okay, plus GST. So that is the summer program, which goes all the way till Independence Day at least. It may go even longer, you know. Then the full year program is 89.95. So you get one full year of classes, the full app, and you know, lectures, live lectures, and continued support. You know, so that is 8,995 rupees for the full year program. Okay, so you have the summer program. Which is goes till August. The full year program will go till the exam, you know, till the exam times in 2022. So till, I guess, JE mains happens or June of 2022, you will get the full app a year to 13 months, you know. So that is the full year program, you know. And our goal is to make sure students, once they join, when they are sincere, that they get full value for their money. You know, we are the cheapest program that you can buy, but also the quality you will find is very good. We get students going and we keep them on the path to success. This is the program you should come if you are interested in success. And we are working with the schools. So if you're at the school or a franchisee, you know, we can work perfectly with all your students. You get them in, they study with us, they study with you, you know. So we are open program, you know. If you say I need to also join some other institute, I need to study with, you know, I have a teacher at home who comes and he teaches, that also is fine. You know, all that is fine with us, you know. And you can use our app 24/7, you know. If you have a coaching class, they will give you some hours, but our app is 24/7. You have at your fingertips the entire IIT PAL any moment from your textbook. Okay, that is the big plus point. You know, as you study, as you read the textbook, textbooks are very hard to read, you know, particularly at this age. And as you read the book, you can learn from the video and you can learn from also the slides, you know. So when you use the app, you attend the lectures and you work with Tarun will guide all of you on an ongoing basis. He will explain how you can study, what books to buy, and how you can get going, you know. And we will make it a very successful program for you. So that in terms of the pricing, this is the model we have. Currently, we have the summer program and then we have the full year program. And so if you have, so reach out to us and we will get you set up and going. And if you need a demonstration for parents, we are happy to do that also, you know. And get us going. We also work with whole schools or with, you know, small community sets. You know, if you have 15 people, 20 people who want to see a demonstration or who want to join together, we give a little bit of discounts for franchisees, you know, in bulk purchases and schools. That is all possible. So come on board and get going. Download the app. The first 2 weeks, it's free. But once you get going, you will know the value of it. Then you will be able to take advantage of it and start attending our lectures. They will definitely help you. This is our introduction. Tomorrow we have the NEET introduction. If you want to attend the NEET introduction also, you're free to attend that. And we will have Professor G.K. Bhatt tomorrow. He will explain, you know, how best to prepare for NEET. And he is our biology guru. And you will get a very good chance to also meet him. And you know, he will answer your questions as well. And of course, we will demonstrate Sushruta tomorrow. Sushruta is slightly different, but you know, you will get a chance to see how that program is structured, and you know, the books, etc. There. Okay. So with this, I am going to conclude today's program. Thanks, students, for joining. So starting next week, you send us your email, and we will send you the. All right. Okay. If there are no more questions, then tell me, if there is no question, then we can move on. And feel free to email us. I am srini@gyanamarga.in. You can reach out to, if you have any questions with the with downloading the app, support@gyanamarga.in. And if you have, if you want to speak further and, you know, want your parents to, you know, speak with us, we are happy to speak to them also. That is engagement@gyanamarga.in. We'll set up a time, and then we'll engage with, you know, we are happy to speak to anybody. Otherwise, if you want to speak to Vasant@gyanamarga.in, or Sunny@gyanamarga.in, or Prajot, developer@gyanamarga.in. Okay. Wonderful program. So thank you. Thank you, Tarun. Thank you all. Thank you, Prajot. Thank you, Sunny. And thanks for all the students who joined. It was wonderful having you. We are here for you, and we will take it forward. Thank you, Shailesh ji, for attending as well. So we look forward to seeing students come on board. Okay. So thanks. Thanks all. See you. See you starting next week, because our classes will start. Okay. Thanks. Mm-hmm.